Hi, this is Keerthna. First of all, I hope everybody is safe and happy with their family at home. So today, it's been around a month or so since the whole lockdown situation started, and nobody seems to be happy about the situation. So I thought that this would be an appropriate time to maybe see if we could change the perspective with which we're looking at this entire situation.
The one thing that I love about quarantine.
One thing I like about quarantine.
The one good thing about quarantine.
Quarantine has given me time.
It's given me the time.
It has taught me.
Helped me do is.
Self-care, I guess.
I'm able to spend a lot of time with myself.
For myself, which has been very hard for the past few years.
For self-improvement and introspection.
It's helping me stabilize myself.
It's made me be a bit more productive than I normally am.
It has taken the pressure off me.
I've been working out more.
Is to keep myself healthy.
Fitness as well as the lifestyle as well.
I'm to focus on my fitness.
Me engaging in my running and my yoga practices.
This time I'm using to like get rid of my injuries.
To just sit quietly, silently, make no noise, listen to no noise, think about absolutely nothing.
Given me the opportunity to meditate.
For meditation or prayers.
I meditate every day.
It gave me time to stay back home a little longer.
To look up from the 6-inch screens in our hands and look into the eyes of those 5-foot-tall, 6-foot-tall people living in our houses.
I started exploring each and every corner of my home.
So it's a lot of family time.
Enjoying the time I get with my family.
Sitting together, laughing, talking, chatting, and just enjoying each other's company.
I got the time to notice my home and surroundings.
Made me understand the value of small things that I have been taken for granted all these days.
The time to realize what all I have.
That I get to spend some time with my dog.
Get in touch with my friends who are, you know, in different parts of the world.
I realize how much of an effort it takes to do household work.
So I am able to manage some time to work on my online stuff.
So to read and write more.
And to study my physics work.
Catch up on reading.
I read a couple of books.
I've been drawing and painting every day.
I find myself illustrating a lot.
Enjoys music.
To work on music.
I can watch TV for how much ever time I want.
I think is taking a nap whenever I want to.
I can sleep and get up at any time I wish. I usually slept as late as 12 a.m. and got up leisurely at 10 a.m.
I get to sleep as much as I want.
Sleeping.
Stop Timothy Chalamet.
Before, I used to think of myself as a horrible cook.
And I definitely cook more.
I baked a few times.
Actually explore my culinary skills.
Experimenting with cookery. Learn to cook. But now I know for sure that I'm a horrible cook.